What does it mean to flatten the curve, and why is it important? Our healthcare system has a certain capacity for patients. When a lot of people become sick in a short period of time, it creates a spike in cases that can overwhelm local hospitals. Do your part to reduce the spike and flatten the curve by washing your hands, not touching your face, staying home when sick, and maintaining recommended distances from others.